Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing amazing. So I am finally back with another video, and this time it is a haul video. I love making hauls. I love shooting hauls, and whenever I ask people like what kind of videos do you want to see, they're always like, you know what, make a haul. So I'm like, okay, let's make a haul. So I recently ordered a few tops from a street style store. So I am basically going to say Triple S throughout the video, because taking the name of the entire brand, it's basically like a tongue twister. So I'm just going to say Triple S, because most of the people call it Triple S. So I'm going to do a Triple S haul, and I'm very excited because I want to share my experience with you guys, good or bad. For that, to know that, you'll have to watch and wait with me till the end of the video, because that's when I'm going to be reviewing this brand. Now, before ordering from this particular brand, a lot of people had come and told me that, you know, don't, and it's not really good, the quality is not good, and the delivery, like, they take a lot of time for delivering the products and everything. And I was just like, okay, you know, maybe I won't. That is why for the longest time I actually never ordered anything from this. But whenever I would scroll Instagram, the only ad that would come on my page would be of Triple S, you know, of this brand. And I was like, what is this? You know, I let's just order and check it out. You know, I mean, everyone has different experiences. So let me experience it myself, and let's see how my experience turns out to be. So I was like, I'm going in for this. Let's just see what happens. Now, the best part about this brand is that they have like these specific fixed offers, you know, like three tops for like $7.99, or you know, some five t-shirts or five tops for I think $9.99 or something like that. So basically they have like all these offers, like fixed offers, and they're always there, you know. So I was like, let's try this out because it's affordable. Like three tops for $7.99 is like what, nothing. And if you're getting like three tops in that, like, let's just try it out, you know. I mean, it's not even going to be like a very big loss if I don't like it or whatever. So let's just try it out. I mean, with a smile on my face, you guys probably know if I was happy or not with the brand, but I'm not going to get into that much right now. I will talk about it in the end of the video. Before that, I'm going to do a quick haul of the three tops that I ordered from Triple S. So guys, before we start the video, I just want to say a big, big, big thank you to each and every one of you who gave so much love on my previous video. I honestly have never reached 1,000 views on my YouTube channel ever since I have started it, and I was so happy that my previous video got 1.4k views, I think. Now I don't know if it's in days, but I was like, wow, you know, because I was very happy, honestly, and I got like such amazing messages about my previous video. If you guys haven't seen it, I will mention the link in the description below. So thank you so much for showing so much love on that video and for your amazing messages. Enough of blabbering, now let's quickly jump into the video. Okay, so before I start the haul, let me tell you guys that I have gone in for the 3 for $7.99 offer. So I have got 3 tops for 7.99 rupees only, and I'm going to show them to you guys quickly, and let's just check them out. So the first one is this really nice mustard yellow top. I really like it. I love the neckline. It's like the typical square neckline, and those necklines are very, very common and like in these days. I really like it. It is a crop top. It's not very long. I'm going to insert a video so you guys can just, you know, check it out while I am explaining it to you. I really like the material. I honestly thought like it won't be very, I thought it'll be like very sheer and thin, like, but it's very, very thick, and I love the material. It's not very thick also, but it's pretty like good. It's a good material, and I don't know if it's gonna shrink after washing or anything. I honestly don't think so. So as far as the size is concerned, this is basically in the size medium. I think it is true to the size. It's a little skin fit actually, so if you want a more comfortable fit, then you can go in for a size larger than your original size. But I think medium was like a perfect fit for me. It wasn't very tight, neither was it like very, very loose. It was it was skin fit, but I mean, it is skin fit, but it's not like those typical tight skin fits, you know what I mean? So you can order your regular size, or if you're my body type and everything, you can go in for an M. It will definitely fit you. It won't be tight, neither it will be to use. So it's definitely true to the size. So the next one that I'm going to show you is another of my favorite ones. This is a very, very common top that anyone would probably order from Triple S. I think most of you who ordered for tops from this website know which one I'm talking about. It is this purple one right here. It is very, very common. You see a lot of people wearing this top and, you know, in pictures and stuff. It's very common. And I personally love it. It's basically like this. I'll just show it to you guys. And it's like, it's not purple, like it's violetish, and it looks very pretty. I love the bow which is over here on the neckline, and it's a very pretty top. Again, it is a little short. All these three tops that I'm going to show you are crop tops. They're not like long tops as such. It's basically like stretchable also, so it is a little kind of comfortable, not loose, but it is comfortable. This is not a skin fit top. If you're thinking it's skin fit, no, it's not. It's very, very stretchable, and yeah, it's really nice. So honestly, if you want a skin fit in this, then definitely go for a size smaller than your original size. This is basically medium. The next top that I'm going to show you is again a very different color. I don't usually wear these colors, but it's brown and I really like it. It's basically like a t-shirt also, you know, because of the sleeves and the neck. It looks like a t-shirt as well, but it is a top. The length is the same as both the previous tops that I showed you. The material is pretty, it's good. It's not very thin, neither is it too thick, but it's really, really good. And yeah, I really like it. I love the color. I don't have anything in brown, so I was like, let's just go for a different color this time than the usual whites and blacks. And so I was like, let's go for brown this time. Okay guys, we're basically done with the haul. Now I'm just gonna give you a quick review on what I thought about this brand and these products. Honestly, I don't know why I heard so much like, it's not good, the delivery takes a lot of time. 2 weeks to its own, these people might have had another experience. But I honestly, speaking about my personal experience, I never had an issue because the delivery was within, I think, 7 to 10 days. The material of the t-shirts and everything is pretty good. I mean, you can't expect a lot in just 799 rupees. And trust me, even in the 799 rupees, which is not very expensive, the material and all is very, very good actually. It's not bad at all. So honestly, my personal experience, I had no issue with the delivery time, or I had no issue with the clothes. I think they are very good. The material is amazing. They are super, super affordable. And if you ask me, I will definitely go in for a second or third purchase whenever I feel like buying tops or whatever in the way future. But yeah, so I'm really, really happy with my products and this brand. You guys should definitely try it out. My experience was really amazing, and I hope you guys can try it out, and do let me know in the comment section below about your experiences. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions related to these clothes or related to the size or color or anything, please feel free to ask me all your questions in the comment section below, and I will reply to them. So that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching it with me throughout the end, and I really, really enjoyed making this video, so I hope you guys enjoyed watching it even more. So I will be back with another video really soon. Till then, bye bye.